Well, folks, we're back. We are officially back for the graduation weekend, for the crazy senior year, for the ending that was totally unexpected, but it's a pretty surreal experience right now. I got a couple of things I need to do before we're actually graduating, but it's my first time back on campus for a couple of months now. I'm not gonna lie, it is very surreal being on campus, about to be a college graduate. Right now, I'm on my way to hopefully pick up my cap and gown as well as my class jacket, but I will say the weather is looking super nice. Hopefully, it's going to be a great graduation weekend. There's gonna be a lot of festivities. I'm gonna try and meet up with as many friends as possible, but genuinely cannot believe that we're here, man. 4 years, and we're finally at the finish line. Cap, gown, class jacket secured. All right, if you're an OG of the channel, you should be pretty familiar with this walk right now. It's a walk I used to do very often, anytime I would go from class back to my dorms, but Whitman Courtyard, man. All right, for anyone new to the channel, this is Whitman Courtyard. It's one of the residential colleges here at Princeton. It's also where I was staying for my first 2 years of college. Actually, my first 3 years of college, now I think about it. But the reason I'm here right now is Justin is actually still on campus. He is in his dorm, so right now I'm gonna go help him move out. Like I said, this whole weekend is just about to be very surreal, man. This right here is a dining hall behind me, and then this is the main courtyard. So if you've been watching the channel for a while now, there were a lot of videos that were filmed right here in this very exact spot. So just to come full circle as a senior now, graduating, moving on into the real world. I really can't believe I'm gonna say it, but I miss this place. All right, we are all dressed up because today, right now, we're taking some graduation photos. Hey there.
Hi.
All right, it's a popular time over here by Nassau Hall. A lot of people are trying to get their grad photos done. But we got a photographer with us. She's gonna help take some fire photos.
Say hi.
Hi.
Hi, YouTube.
He's probably gonna cut us out, to be honest. We usually never make the cut. You just got yourself an opener. You don't even know when you're editing.
Say less. Same. How we feel? It's graduation.
Bittersweet. Bittersweet.
The end of an era. Started this shit and we finishing this shit.
We here though.
Okay, dog. Work it. Work it.
Yo, let's walk through it.
Oh, no, I'm not. I haven't graduated.
You're wild.
I have one class.
You're wild.
All right, as you can tell, I am literally right outside the gate. This is the one thing that you aren't supposed to do, walk through the gate until you graduate, but we're here, we're T-minus 1 day. I have all my things in order to graduate. Yo, I'm doing it. That's it? That's it?
I'm not gonna graduate?
How do you feel?
Why you always in the mood? Fuck around like I'm brand new. I ain't trying to tell you.
Yes, sir.
How you feeling?
Good.
Surreal?
Long journey.
The climb back.
All right, we did a little outfit change and a location change. Right now we're going over to the library. You know, they actually came out with some pretty fire tank tops, I'm not gonna lie. I will say though, it feels good to be back on this campus. Firestone Library, where a lot of, not late nights, but nights were spent. The chapel obviously looking gorgeous as usual. It's kind of bittersweet not being able to walk around this campus anymore, but it's fun while it lasted and I'm sure I'll be back. Proper graduation weekend. Well guys, today is the big day. It is currently 9:20. I have to be at the stadium in about 15 minutes, but I have to stop by and get some breakfast first because we're graduating today, folks. We are officially going to be out of the orange bubble and into the real world. It's a surreal experience, but we finally made it. I couldn't have done it without you guys. And honestly, shout out to Olives, number 6, breakfast burrito, avocado, cheese, bacon, and eggs. But today is my last day on campus. Right after graduation, I actually have to head back to New York City. But I've really enjoyed my time here. I've gotten to see a lot of friends and say some goodbyes. But now we're gonna go head over to the stadium. I have decided to bring along the vlog camera so you guys can experience this with me. You guys have been there from the start, so I hope you guys enjoy Princeton graduation. class of 2021. Let's get it. Officially the last time I'll be walking through campus as an undergraduate student. Time flies, man, it really does.
You know the vibe.
Yeah, I try to tell them future, let them know. Send the haters all my love, X and O. I got a black box where suggestions go, but I don't really give a fuck, it's probably best you know. My reality is brighter than your dreams are. I got your dream girl riding in your dream car. Yeah, and the visual is stunning. I hope they document what I'm becoming. Congratulations.
All right, right now we're walking out onto the stadium. This is where the commencement's gonna happen. Basically, everyone is out here. I'm very thankful that we're able to do an in-person graduation, but there are a lot of heads out here.
I say what's up, man?
What's poppin'?
How are you, bro?
Good to see you, bro.
How you doing, bro?
All my life been hustling, and tonight is my appraisal. Cause I'm a hooker selling songs, and my pimp's a record label. This world is full of demon stocks and bonds and Bible traders. So I do the deed, get up and leave, a climber and a sadist, yeah. Are you ready for the sequel? Ain't ready for the latest in the garden of evil. I'm gonna be the greatest in a golden cathedral. I'll be praying for the faithless, and if you lose, boo-hoo. Hey, look, my amazing. Hey, look, my amazing. Everything's coming up.
We just walked out of the stadium, fully graduated as a Princeton class of 2021.
Yeah.
How are we feeling, bro?
Man, I'm feeling great, man. You know what I mean? Nothing is impossible.
Hey, started from the bottom.
Now we here, man. That's it.
We made it. We made it.
Yes. Yes. You actually graduated.